mango season is officially underway with the first tray escorted by police pipers to auction at Queensland's Rocklea markets this morning. It wasn't just mangoes on offer, but the coveted title of Mango Monarch.
Going, done and sold, $32,000.
We win every year, but this year is our turn to get the mangoes. So I'm excited to win the first try of mangoes for this year.
The money will go to two charities, Red Kite and the Lady Musgrave Trust.